for 5 freaking years. And wow, I honestly miss this a lot. I can't believe that I haven't posted for like, I don't know, 2-3 months. Yeah, it's been a long, long time. And to be very honest, like, not very comfortable right now because I got used to just not putting myself in front of the camera. I'm super excited that I'm back, and I'm actually more excited because I wanted to show you the background, guys. I worked on it. And I don't know if you hear some echo, but the room is still empty and it's like a work in progress thing. So yeah, I'm literally filming only in the area that is almost done. I honestly was not really expecting to take that long to come back to YouTube because I thought that it would be a 2 weeks break. And then it turned out to be a 2 months break. But here I am, at least I got back to it. I know it's not gonna be easy the first couple of videos. I need some time to get comfortable in front of the cam, basically, but I will work on that. Thank you so much for those who reached out and asked me about my coming videos, and thank you for those who subscribed. I actually can't believe, I'm not gonna swear online, but I actually can't believe that I reached 300 subscribers and I had like almost 2 or 3 of my videos. Like 1K views, and I absolutely did nothing in summer. I actually put a lot of effort during the first couple of months, but then in summer I just disappeared for 2 months and still I received a lot of subscribers. So that's actually really amazing. So, where have I been? Lebanon for a small vacation, and little did I know that it's gonna be one hell of an adventure. I honestly was so overwhelmed in Lebanon and I went through a lot of things. To be on a break, and I wanted to spend as much time as I can with my family and friends, and also there was no electricity to take proper videos, bad lighting, no electricity, oh my god. So I decided to just stop and take a break. So I don't know about you guys how you spend your summertime, but personally I don't really spend it on planning or preparing activities for the coming year. Absolutely not. I like to focus a little bit on self-development. I spend a lot of time eating as well, but whatever. So yeah, so I enrolled in a course and then I haven't finished it yet because I'm not being very committed to it lately, but I will get back to it ASAP. And I did some readings. I like to read articles. I like to read some books, and I'm gonna share in one of my YouTube videos 2 books that I posted on Instagram that I read. I want to share with you what this is going to be about from now on. I'm gonna have basically 3 sections. I will have one for teachers, of course, to support them and to post more how-to videos for online tools or for different activities that you can do if you are teaching at school, because I know now some people are teaching at school and others are still teaching from home. I feel you. Number 2, I'm gonna be focusing on section for parents. I know a lot of parents would benefit from that, especially the parents who have their kids in an IB school and they want to know more about how to cope with that and understand more the IB program. I will be having sections for that, and I will be having another section, the 3rd one, which is simply just to provide you with facts, fun facts actually, or informative information that you would benefit from related to education or related to teaching or related to general knowledge basically.
not nervous at all. Oh my god! First time ever! So you might be wondering, like, why the hell are you doing this video? Honestly, I needed a smooth transition and I was not able to take video and start directly by just looking at the camera and telling you how to do stuff and share with you things. I wanted a smooth transition, and I thought that could be an idea of just like sitting in front of the cam, talking and sharing with you a couple of things. Also, I have a target this year. I want to reach 1k subscribers, and I really can't do that without you guys. So do not forget to subscribe, hit the like button, share my videos, send them to your friends, just ask them to subscribe, and much appreciated. So stay tuned for my next video on next Wednesday. It's gonna be every Wednesday, by the way. And I'm gonna share with you ideas for Meet the Teacher Day / ideas for the first day of school. So stay tuned for that. See you.